Okay, Adam. Come on, let's get in the pool.
Oh, right now?
Yeah, come on, just take your shirt off.
Yeah, but I don't even have swim shorts.
I have swim shorts right here. Just take your shirt off, let's go.
Yeah, but I don't know how to swim.
Actually, my cousin's a lifeguard.
Come on, buddy. Let's go for a swim. Take your shirt off.
Yeah, but is he even certified?
It feels so good in here, right?
Hey, you're doing great.
Here you go. Let's go.
Hey, bro,
you said you taste like Aquafina, not salt water.
Out of here.
Hey,
bro, I'm a little musty.
You said it was a little blood. My mouth red as hell.
Oh, I'm out of here. Bro, this movie.
And dad, your ass is next.
Oh, I'm out of here. Hey, bro, I got some ladies.
No, you turn around. My butt hurt.
Oh, I'm out of here. Bro, you got some blood.
I didn't know you was a man. I'm blown away.
Oh, I'm out of here. Bro, let me borrow
your I don't need no medicine. I get herpes.
Oh, I'm out of here.
All right, let's make this quick because I got a date at IHOP, okay?
Cool.
Put your seatbelt on and check your mirrors, please.
It's kind of hot in here, don't you?
No, baby, it's kind of cold in here. I feel like an ice cream sandwich. Drive four, please.
Okay.
All right. Slow down. You're going to stop at the stop sign right here.
I don't think they mean it.
I don't mind them, baby. People are just a little rude. Okay. Do me a favor and drive behind them, please.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
is this part of the test?
Yep. Make sure you leave your seatbelt on, okay?
Hey, ma'am. All right. Ma'am. What the?
Can I drive off, please? Make sure you stop at the stop sign. Good job.
I do thank you guys for doing this for us.
Of course, it's the only way. Okay.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
We're ready. You ready?
Let's do this.
Here we go. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Ah, it's a boy!
Boss, what I do now? You know, it's not what you did, it's what you haven't done.
What?
What I mean is we've been together for 7 years, and I still have no ring on my finger.
Really? Again? We just went through this last night.
All of our friends are married or getting married, and we've been together way longer than they have.
I mean, what's the point? We already live together, right?
Exactly! So why don't you just marry me? We're together 24/7!
What?
You're never gonna be ready. Pack your stuff. Move out. This is over. Ja, sacawo. Go.
Are you serious right now?
Yes.
Okay, I'll tell you what. We can go do your hair. You want to go do your hair?
Well, I do need to cut my split ends. No, that's not good enough. Mm-mm.
All right, well, I'm going to go get some food. I'll just pack when I get back.
What are you going to eat?
Oh, nothing. You know, just a little bit of Chick-fil-A.
Oh my God, that's my favorite.
I know it is. Come on.
What up?
What's up, man?
Can I get something to drink?
Damn that ass fat!
Dude.
Why you give me that hard?
My bad, man.
Bruh, just get a sip and waterfall it. Don't put your mouth on it.
I got you.
Cornell, my car keys in your room? Cornell!
Man, what do you want?
See if she let me in.
Man, no, man, it's all me.
Man, come on, man. Let me get up in that little thing, girl.
I'll see.
What's wrong?
Cornell. Cornell, chill.
Cornell, chill. Why you drink all my... Cornell, move. Stop playing.
You better get back. You being stingy with it.
No, we playing. We playing. What?
Lucky, I know y'all ain't out there tearing up my damn pork.
Adam, you forgot to cut the TV off.
Oh no, I'm not done.
But you're sleeping.
Yeah, I'm still using it.
You left the oven on.
Oh yeah, I'm just baking some lasagna.
You could have burned the house down.
Yeah, I'm still using it.
Are you serious? Adam! I'm gonna call him. You left the sink water running.
Oh no, I'm not done.
What?
Yeah, I'm still using that.
You're still using?
Oh,
that's so annoying. And he left the TV on again.
Oh, I'm still using that.
Ah! Oh, the food was amazing, wasn't it?
It was. It was really good.
You want to watch a movie? T-Mobile gives me free Netflix.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Watch this. Oh, I'm sorry. Watch this.
Wait, hold on, watch this.
How's that?
Oh.
That,
yeah.
That works, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I do thank you guys for doing this for us.
Of course, it's the only way. Okay.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
We're ready. You ready?
Let's do this.
Here we go. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Ah, it's a boy! Ah! 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 What did he do?
Sorry, first date jitters.
It's okay, don't worry about it. What do you want to do tonight?
Well, I figured that maybe we could start by me listing out all the reasons why you're wrong for being interested in me. All right, so number one, you said my smile is great. It's not. And then...
God! Go! Go! What is y'all doing? Man, it's too hot. If they don't want to cross the street fast enough, hit them. Man, come on. What is y'all doing? It's too hot, man. God, man, please. Why is you playing with the AC up there, God? Oh, my God. Please, God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Whatever I did, it's too... God, it's not you playing with the AC. Come on. Bro, drive. Yes, my AC worked, but the heat messed it up. So now what I'm gonna do? Bro, just go. What? Hello? Mama, what? I don't got time to play with you right now. No, I can't come do nothing for me, Mom. No. Is that chick gonna cover my hospital bill? No, it's not. She 102, she lived her life. If she go, it's her time. Bob, please, God, just go.
Hey,
yo, Bash,
man, where my money at, boy?
What money, bro?
Man, you owe me $5. Where my money at,
bro? Man, I don't got $5. I'm broke.
Man, you know you lying.
That's all my dead homies. I don't got it.
He's lying. What? That's how they ask
me. That's a lie.
Pay the man his money, dog.
Man, get that nigga his fucking money, nigga.
Get my money, boy.
Yeah. Where my money at?
Before I die, you owe me money.
Pay the man.
But you dead. What you gonna use it?
It don't matter. I'm gonna use it.
Pay the man.
I ain't even been buried yet. You owe me. Yep, that'll do it.
We can smoke.
Let's go get
hot. I'm gonna smoke with you niggas.
Hey, hold on.
Nice to finally meet you. Sorry we're meeting under these circumstances, but it's business. Okay, hold on. Can somebody hand me the remote? Can we have this in English, please? English?
Listen, Mr. Trump. How about we put our rough words, our Twitter feud, and our nuclear weapons aside, and settle a truce as allies?
Okay then. I mean, yeah, that sounds good to me. Okay then. All right. It's good doing business with you.
Of course.
All right. I think.